here we are at the workshop, and during the COVID thing, I've been holed up at home, so I thought I'd use my time wisely. This is a little coffee table for a friend of ours who's just bought a house, or a little flat. Has a little drawer on either side, made out of a whole bunch of scrap wood that was lying around at home. The bottoms of some veranda posts, the top's an old pallet that had some machinery on it, and some good old Aussie Jarrah beading around the edge. What have you done with your Corona time?